This dude really tried the look away three and slammed it off the backboard. This is all Steph's fault. But the sad thing is, Marquise Noel has actually been playing decent in Vegas, unlike Grady Dick, who has white fellas like me crawling under the table after shooting 22% from three.
What's up?
G Dick has also averaged zero DMs from Drake since arriving in LV. But back to Marquise, though, I respect the confidence, bro. Keep doing you, and Pascal may not leave.
Sweetest jail cell, smelling like some Carby Musk.